In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to create an instrument to trigger an audio sample. In last week's episode, we showed you how to take a simple hand clap and fatten it up to create a fuller master clapper effect. This week, we're going to take that sound and create an instrument so that you can trigger the hand clap at the touch of a key on your computer keyboard or a MIDI keyboard. The first step is to create a new software track. Next, set the instrument for the track to sound effects. Then pick radio sounds. Now that the track is set properly, open up the musical typing keyboard, and you can add your sound in any of GarageBand's supported formats to any key, replacing the sound that's there. Rather than replace a sound, we're going to shift the octave of the keyboard all the way down where there are no pre-installed sounds, and we'll drop our master clapper on the A key. Now, anytime you press the A key on your computer keyboard, or a C note in the same octave on your musical keyboard, you'll hear a hand clap. The final step is to save your new instrument so you can access it in any project you wish. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. So long!
And his legs fell off.